That looks an awful lot like a jar of piss.